There is a moment when you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding, curled in on yourself, unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct, lashing out, even at those closest to you. Time has passed, and time is a thief. It has stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but so has every precious moment of joy. You have been hollowed out from the inside, and there's nothing left of the person you used to be. But you try to remember how to smile. You try to remember how to love. And one day you crawl out from your hiding place and step back into the world. And then, every day, you do what you must to survive.
What was that?
Nothing. Don't worry.
Pretending it's not there won't make it go away.
Salim, it's just turbulence. It'll settle down soon.
Yes, yes, I know. It's hard, though. You know, your head tells you one thing, but your heart disagrees.
Try to sleep.
I couldn't. I keep imagining what might go wrong.
I know someone who can help you.
And who's that? Marka. Oh, I had no idea you brought him.
I didn't want him to be lonely.
I know, my heart. It's good for him to have an adventure, but he'll be glad when this journey's over, I think. He's had a hard life.
And there's so much more to come.
Alex?
Yeah, him.
Yasmin, get up here! Hello. Hello. Sister Sandra in Algiers. Can anyone greet me? Mayday! Mayday! This is the song. Do you read?
Hey, hold on.
No.
Don't forget. Don't lose it. No. No, come on. Need to find him. He must understand. Don't forget. It's her. It's all because of her. Focus! I am Tessie. I am still Tessie.
Laudanum. It will help, but you must try to keep calm.
or it will get worse. Do not allow yourself anger. Do not allow yourself to fear. You understand me, Tasi?
Doctor, I'm here. Hello. This is Tasi.
Can anyone hear me?
Useless. The door's broken. There was a handle, I think.
Before.
I was here, I think. Where did they go? Where's Salim? God. I'm going to fry out here. Wait, Hank.
But we've no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
I know. It's Salim. He's hurt. You know what he's like.
Let's get him down there, then you and I can sit on him while the doc takes a look. Don't worry. The caves aren't far.
Caves.
So, we'll be shot with salt. Instead of dying of thirst, I agree.
Leon.
What? No point getting your hopes up. We're in this shit.
Oh, there is a cave. Oh,
Oh, thank God.
Rachel? Yeah, she organized those lectures in London, and Charlie back at the Institute recommended her. Got a good head on her. I like her. No, don't you give me that look.
Oh, Tazi, look at the hands. Such tiny, perfect fingers. Hello. Hello, my little one.
It's all right. I can manage.
Come on. Not far now.
Hello? Is anyone there? Salim!
Hold him more tightly, or the stitching will tear.
I'm sorry. I will be still.
Salim, I have you. This is us. Salim and me. I brought this here.
What is it?
I had something to say to you. Whole speech, something poetic, but...
You don't need to say anything.
I know, it's just... I never thought this would happen. Any of this. You and me, I would never have imagined it.
Salim, there is no one I would rather spend my time with.
Really?
Really? Stop worrying, I'm in love with you, you idiot.
You are my heart, Tazi Trianon.
I said no poetry.
Where did they all go?
I won't stay here. There's something in the tunnels, I swear it.
You won't be staying. You'll be with us, and I'll take care of you. Come here.
What a beautiful girl. Is that your daughter?
Yes.
My father keeps nagging me for grandchildren. Did you leave her in Paris?
Yes.
Is she with her grand...
Yasmin, I'd like to check the Sadiola samples are packed up. Give me a hand.
Of course, Mr. Mitchell. Sorry, Hank.
Thank you.
My darling Amanda, by now you'll know about the crash. And you'll know that our situation is a bit sticky. We're off for a walk through the desert to see if we can find a radio or a village or some other sort of help. Everyone's putting a brave face on it. But no one really knows what's going to happen. So maybe this is it. Maybe this is the last you'll hear. If it is, I'm sorry, my love. I suppose it's my fault for wanting a big adventure. I should have stayed home after all. Please tell them both that I love them. Tell Susan that she's the best girl in the world. And tell Alfie to look after his sister. Oh, now I'm sitting here with tears in my eyes and my hands are trembling and I just don't know what to write. I don't know how to say goodbye. I can't believe this is goodbye. I love you, my darling girl. I know in my heart we'll see each other again. Even if it's not in this life. Your Jonathan.
To those who follow, I am Salim Hanachi. I crashed with the crew of the Cassandra on March 3rd, 1937. I and others were injured. We stayed while the rest of the crew went for help. My companions are dead now, and the radio is broken. I cannot wait alone. There is some sort of creature here. I must go after the crew as best I can. They followed the path through the mountain. I will leave signs. Tazi, if I do not find you, and by some chance you are reading this, know that you are my heart.
Why couldn't you wait? I'll find you. I promise.
She's sleeping now. Maybe dreaming, curling and uncurling tiny fingers. I sit here, looking at her, and I still can't believe this. How can I deserve it? Any of it?
This is from Selim's old diary. More light.
That's better. How did I get here? What did I do? The pen. It's gone now, completely. Sense everything he said, but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen, I know Selim, and I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it,
and you'll get back to him even if all hell stands in your way.
I'm so fucking scared, Hank.
I know.
So don't you cry.
Sleep well, Alice. Torches. Someone's been here. Hello? Anyone?
I was able to meet them in the park this afternoon after talking to the factory manager at Dinar. A proud moment. Alice has learned to count to three with her blocks.
She did. She did. She showed me. There.
Glowing again.
Thank you.
then am I going to find anything in this?
The window.
I should get cold.
It's not cold. This is normal for Paris.
All right, I'll get cold. Food is ready. Oh, can I see?
It's not finished.
It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Get out of here! I have to remember. Find Selim. I don't care about the paperwork. This is as official as I need it to be. I love you, Selim. Put the damn ring on.
Oh, my heart. I will put the damn ring on. And you will wear mine.
Selim? Selim?
I'm here.
No! Paris?
No, no, Alice! Alice! Alice? Selim? No. It felt so real.